Nora. Bye bye. Yes. Yes. Before 6.
Hindi, before 7 ha.
Gani, before 6. Bye bye.
Nicole.
I'm at Kim's house na. Later pa kami malagaw. I don't know what time, but yeah. Karoon pa kami kalagaw.
So, at total mga guys. So.
Yo.
Yo. Tayo yung very good at susumalangin natin ang inap. Sunburn. Sunburn ang aming nais.
Yes.
Uy, ma. Bari ko karta. Ay, ugali.
Patay lang. Wow,
halo-halo.
Hello, Ud! Hello,
ba't ang daming tao, te?
It's not suspicious at all.
So, no, not at all. Amot, ito siya.
Hey, we're at Esplanade.
Esplanade, Dike pala. So, mainat pa gala. Diyan lang tayo, may kay Harun-Harun ka ba dyan. So, we're here. Yay! Do aesthetic to na style like do in the lata ngadi diya kita sa Dike. Siyempre, ga play kita games. Tapos we have
donuts.
Yeah, donuts ka water kay ano kami ba?
Healthy.
Yeah, healthy day living. Day. Oh my gosh, na may ang vibe.
Ang view naman.
Dalang.
Dalang.
Dalang kami kita.
Yeah. Hey guys. Kauman.
Hi guys.
Please, ano. So we will be playing this game. Our moments. Yeah. Tapos nagdugtong kami duwa. Yes. Tapos mag-throw kami questions. Anong ask question na?
Eh, mabutang sa ito. Mas lakot ng batang ko ninyo.
Ito, sige. Okay. Kim. Nakadaan. Ito may banggit
na rin. Kim. Ikaw, Jane.
Aja. Have you ever dreamed about starting a business?
Of course, plenty of times. I'm so broke, I need money.
Really? Yes. Also, let's start speaking in English because
we're speaking in English now.
Our language for today is English, so
okay. You call Jane?
Yes.
When do you last remember laughing with me the most?
Yung kakang birthday ko. We laugh insanely. The last time, di ba? Kay ano, you know, mga kabnuan to itong
to sa kwarto mo, sa kwarto mo.
So, Kim, this is your question. Oh my gosh, medyo ano, personally kita na nga, ano. Who was the most toxic person you've ever known?
Oh my gosh! Sabihin!
Ching ka lang, iturn ka lang.
Ching.
Asuno.
Toxic. Para, why ba hindi may nagsulit sa isip ko, pero... Friend, na toxic.
So okay. So this, ano is John. Okay, my turn. You throw me question.
Oh, ako na pala.
Yeah.
Nicole Jane.
Yes.
Have you ever fantasized? I know this about changing your first name.
Yes, of course.
We've talked about this.
Yeah. I've always wanted to add H pala sa name ko kasi hindi ko siya bad.
Mitchell.
Like Nicole. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't like the term Nicole like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, Kim's questions na naman. Ada na lang. What were some of your favorite games to play when you were a kid? And do you see any parallels to what you choose to do as a career?
Hindi man. Kaya daw ang ginahampang ko. Kanoong pariyo-pariyo lang man sa tanan. Pero, like, siguro ang kwarta-kwarta. At siyempre, kung mag-career ka, gusto
money
naman
first,
magka-business.
Yes, business. Kag-house dito na eh.
Yes, house.
Yeah. Let's draw a
question. Okay. Nicole Jane! Hold on. Ooh, what was the most agonizing hour of your life? Feel ko ang pagkakapira mo mag-hospital or kung masakit umuulo.
Like the dumb, you know. Yeah, that time, those days. Like, yeah.
Feel ko man.
Yeah. What do you place first in your life?
What do you place first? Family. Family gain. Kag career. Next ang career. Family career. Yeah, pero what all the work?
Top 2.
Studies.
Why
pa? Studies.
Ang maraman niya, ano, dream of pa lang.
Kay... Before, para ang love, dapat yeah. Kwarta danay.
Antes danay kami maka, ano, maka love life plan para madanay. Masulit sa med school. Magiging registered nurse.
Yeah, basta science.
House, car, syempre family, travel, or gosh. Then, after lang.
Last year love.
Last.
What did you want to be when you were 10 years old?
Actually, I want to become CEO.
CEO.
Question. If you wrote romance novels or erotic fiction, what would your pen name be?
I suck at making pen names.
Really?
I'll just have to choose my own name. Trisha Marie Roldan.
Really?
Kim Roldan. Kim Roldan.
Kim Roldan, you're better. Yeah, your turn.
What was the best part of your day so far?
Ano, being with my best friend right now. Like, this is rare kasi we're so busy.
Yes,
studying.
LDR kami talaga. Mm-hmm.
Second sem socks match. Okay, ako na pala. Ay, namit dya. Dya. Name an activity you used to do when you were younger that you don't do anymore but you'd likely enjoy if you started again.
Probably playing, did it? Playing with my cousins, my friends. Kaya like, why don't you time mag-play talag, mag-enjoy talag, do ano na lang talag, responsibilities.
Yeah, sabagay.
What was the best mistake you've made that turned out really well?
Siguro nga ano na way back grade 10 kasi nakilala ko kung sino ang mga nag-stick sa akin, so that was the best experience then. Okay, how much money do we need in the bank?
Unlimited.
Yeah, we need that totally.
What was your best kiss?
If social media didn't exist, how would your life be different?
Siguro by now lain ang mga ginahimo ta.
Less insecurities. Bonding with friends. Bago ba yun?
Taste that
strawberry. Hindi ako lang sa kilid.
You don't
ako
like
lang.
Strawberry.
Okay lang. Hindi ah, try mo malang isa. Hindi lang mata na dyan.
May I use your ano? Basta bala naman. Ga-enjoy kami tuwa.
We don't mind other people sa the bag. But dama tao to yun.
No?
No?
Mm-mm.
And we're enjoying such a nice view. Birthday mo. Ah, legal ka na, na ano.
Yeah.
Legal age. Ano po. Sabali, ano, we need your help.
Manang naman.
Oh my gosh, you're right.
You should activate na no, register yun, no? Let's post pala. May ipopost pala tayo. Strawberry donut. What's yours?
Yema.
Galupa. Oh my god.
You know, when I have food in my hands, I just eat it and eat it, even if I'm full.
Yeah, same.
Galusok lang galusok sa baba.
Mula man na. Even though nga jam lang din sa mga, but
kaya tumatamba.
Why do you magatambok?
Look at my arms. Ay, ang
wala ah. So this play, so this game will be continued next naman nga. Kita ay. So kung saan o mula, continue naman. Mm-hmm. Ah, my God. May ma-post kami ba? Kasi it's already 5 past now. But we're still here kasi. Bitin siyang time.
True.
True, diba?